हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, देयर इज़ अ गुड न्यूज़ फॉर यू. नाउ यू कैन राइट द सेम मैटर एट डिफरेंट स्पीड्स. लिंक ऑफ द सेम इज़ गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. थैंक यू. स्टार्ट. दीज अपील्स बाय स्पेशल लीव आर अगेंस्ट द जजमेंट एंड ऑर्डर डेटेड 24th April 1987 passed by the High Court of Bombay dismissing criminal appeal filed by masters of two trawlers against their conviction and sentence and allowing appeal filed by commander against the acquittal of accused numbers 3 and 4 that is the charter company and its managing director and also releasing the trawlers stop. The High Court convicted the accused numbers 3 and 4 for contravention of subsection 6 of section 5 of the Maritime Zones of India Act 1981, read with section 7 thereof and rule 16 of Maritime Zones of India Rules 1982, stop. The High Court also ordered confiscation of the two trawlers and to vest the same in favor of central government under section 13 of the Maritime Zones of India Act, stop. The trawlers in questions which are foreign vessel are charted by respondent numbers 4 and 5 of this appeal for the purpose of fishing in Maritime Zones of India after obtaining permit under section 5 of Maritime Zones of India Act, in short MZI Act, stop. These two trawlers along with three other pairs of trawlers were apprehended and seized by Coast Guard ship Vikram commanded by Commander for fishing operations in the exclusive economic zone of India in violation of the terms and conditions of permit and the letter of intent granted to that company by the Government of India under Section 5 of MZI Act and in violation of Maritime Zones of India rules, in short MZI rules 1982 as amended, stop. They were prosecuted by Additional Chief Metropolitan Magistrate 8th Court, Ballard Estate, Bombay, on the complaint of commander filed as authorized officer under section 19 of the MZI Act, stop. The masters of the two trawlers, the respondent numbers 2 and 3 of this appeal, were convicted and sentenced to pay a fine of ₹60,000 and ₹40,000 respectively, and the other accused respondents numbers 4 and 5 were acquitted, and the trawlers and the fishes thereon were ordered to be released on payment of the detention charges, stop. Of the other three pairs of foreign trawlers chartered by Indian company for fishing in the Maritime Zone of India under permit granted under MZI Act, which were seized and prosecuted, two pairs of trawlers with fishes thereon were ordered to be confiscated, while one pair of these trawlers were directed to be released, stop. The masters of each pair of trawler were similarly convicted and sentenced to pay fine for violation of provisions of the said act and the rules framed thereunder, stop. Para. The masters of the pair of trawlers filed criminal appeal against their conviction and sentence, while the complaining commander also filed criminal appeal of 1986 against the order of acquittal of respondent numbers 4 and 5, that is the managing director of the company and the company, and also against the release of the pair of trawlers. In spite of conviction of the masters under section 12 of MZI Act by the magistrate, stop. These two appeals were heard together and disposed of by a common judgment by the High Court, Bombay, whereby criminal appeal number 636 was allowed in part by modifying the sentence of masters of the trawlers from rigorous imprisonment for 1 year to simple imprisonment for 9 months and from rigorous imprisonment for 9 months to simple imprisonment for 6 months stop. In criminal appeal, the accused respondent numbers 3 and 4, that is the managing director and the company, were convicted and sentenced to pay a fine of Rs. 30,000 each, and the trawlers were ordered to be confiscated with the fishes thereon, or in case of sale of the same, the proceeds thereof stop. The High Court also held the masters of the trawlers guilty under Rule 8 and they were convicted under Section 12 instead of under Section 12B of the MZI Act but maintained the sentence of penalty stop. Para, it is against this judgment and order that the instant appeals on special leave have been filed stop.